Hi guys, it's me Jimmy Geek. So the question is that how to learn industrial and manufacturing engineering without going to college? Move to the secret. So the question is very simple. How to learn industrial and manufacturing engineering? To be honest with you, this field is quite, quite wide field. If you really want to learn and start your own business, so here how you can learn industrial and manufacturing engineering without going to college. You can do all of these links are in the description box below. First, I want to talk about the technical stuff. You can easily enroll in this introduction to steel. You can do it for free or you can do it for like a verified certificate. If you can't afford, you can easily apply the financial aid, which you can do it for free. This is, I will be say, like the introduction to mechanical and then into manufacturing and industry engineering. Steel is like the basic foundation of every manufacturing. Learn introduction to steel. Number second, I will be recommending you another from edX, product design, the Delphic design approach. I'm currently doing this one, I'm liking it. And number three is like power electronics. It will be a little bit harder for you. I will be recommending you some books, complete that books and then do this one. And number four, I will be recommending like a project management for the engineering. This will be like enough technical stuff for you. And then now for the business stuff, if you don't know industry and manufacturing engineering involve a lot of business stuff, you need to learn accounting. I have completed this, MOOC personally, like by applying the financial aid. You can see financial aid is available. I had applied and then done it. And number second in the business stuff is project management. You really need to know how to manage a project. For example, if you get a project to design some kind of hardware, you need to have. And number three is how to start a business. And number four is operational management. Operational management is a must. Every day, how you can keep the operation running of your factory or whatever. So now for the books. For the books, I will be recommending Manufacturing Engineering Handbook. This is one of the solid book. Electronics for Dummies, which will help you to know basic electronic before you can do this power electronic course. And then another electronic book, Practical Electronic Inventor. And finally, Autodesk Inventor. I'll be saying, I don't know what is the current pricing of Autodesk Inventor. You need this software. You'll be inventing a lot of industrial and manufacturing stuff in auto inventor. If you have some kind of AutoCAD skills, is must. So I will be recommending this book now.
As I've shown you, this is like 20%. I will just show you what you need to learn. But it is good enough to get started. Again, it depends. You really don't need to learn everything. You need to have an entrepreneurship mind. Find people find product designer who can build a product for you. Find people who know their stuff. You just try to go into management. If you want to become if you start your own small, like manufacturing or production factory, I'll be saying you learn the basic of each domain. And then learn the management of it, like the operation management. Try to master it, how to manage the people, how to run the day-to-day operation, that kind of stuff. I hope this answered the question. Bye.